Come in, sit down, and let me tell you about the Gospel of Jesus Christ. The Gospel of Jesus goes like this. We are all sinners, every single one of us, and those sins have separated us from the love of God. But because God loved us so much that he sent his Son, his one and only Son, to die on the cross for our sins, so that way we don't have to be separated from God the Father. Jesus took the price for us, and that way we can be reunited with God the Father. 3 days later, he conquered death in the grave, and on the third day, God the Father raised him from the dead. We are saved through grace, not by works, and if you would like to receive him, you just have to open your heart and confess by faith with your mouth that he is Lord. This is the prayer to get saved. If you want to join me, open your heart and confess with your mouth. Dear Jesus, I know I am a sinner, and because of that, I would be lost in hell without you. Please forgive me and come into my life and save me. I believe that you died on the cross for my sins and that God your Father raised you from the dead. Thank you, Jesus, for loving me and for giving me your gift of eternal life. Amen. And if you said that prayer tonight, guys, you are a member of God's family. You are a Christian and you have a new life, a life beyond the grave. Welcome.